Can Tawaf Ziyarah be delayed till the days of Tashriq due to the problems, and is there any ikhtilaf on this issue amongst the fuqaha? Please answer. Tawaf Ziyarah can be done anytime, alhamdulillah. There is no restrictions to that. And you can delay till you, before you leave the Makkah, inshallah. And I don't find that there is any disagreement in that.